They melt all this down, they pour huge ingots or sand cast parts. This is different materials and additives, silicones, that they add to the mix to make it flow more. And they even extrude parts into huge round cylinders. That's a high carbon steel insert to prevent the wear when the metal is pushed through. It's a fascinating process. These are still hot. They stay hot for about 24 hours.